That breaking news is out of Rockingham County. Deputies need your help to find this man in a shooting in Ruffin. 28-year-old Jordan Dickerson is wanted on assault and kidnapping charges. Investigators believe he shot a man multiple times last night on Trailer Drive. Detectives say it happened after both men got into a fight and the victim was driving away. Dickerson is considered armed and dangerous.